There are a lot of animals out there. Well, good thing scientists created taxonomy to help you out.
Tax what you mean?
Taxonomy. It's a system that scientists have created to keep track of all living things. Here, let me show you. Ooh, I'm ready to go.
You sure have a lot of stuffed animals.
It does get lonely in the jungle sometimes. Anyway, with taxonomy, scientists group animals together based on things that they have in common. The first way we group animals is by whether or not they have a backbone.
What's a backbone?
It's a bone structure that supports the entire body. Animals that have a backbone are put in the vertebrate group, and animals without a backbone are put in the group called invertebrates.
So there are just, like, two groups?
Oh, no, that's just the start. Vertebrates and invertebrates are split into even smaller groups. Vertebrates are split into five. Mammal, birds, fish, reptiles, and amphibians.
StoryBot fun fact number 107,476,092.
Did you know that a chicken's heart beats 4 times as fast as a human and 10 times faster than a turtle?
Perfect. Perfect. Oh, wait! No! Perfect.
Bing, why are we in the woods?
Well, to see the bats, of course.
Bats? And how are bats supposed to help us understand how eyes see?
Well, bats fly around in the dark, so they must be able to see really, 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 really well. Right?
My eyes ain't bad, StoryBots, but I can't see in the dark any better than you can. I just generate ultrasonic frequencies and analyze the resulting patterns of reflection to echolocate. Bye!
Well, what makes a bird a bird?
Hop on board, StoryBot. I'll show you.
Yeah! Woo!
First up, feathers. All birds have feathers.
Hey, dude, you're blocking the mirror. Huh?
Yes, sir, we are.
There you are, handsome.
Next up, beaks. All birds have beaks. Right, Sam?
Yep, sure do.
And don't forget the eggs. All birds are born from hard-shelled eggs.
So are penguins birds?
Feathers, eggs, beaks.
Are chickens birds?
Feathers, eggs, beaks.
Are flamingos birds?
Feathers, eggs, and beaks.
Wow, I could sure use your help counting all the birds.
I'll be your wingman any day.
All right, let's go count some birds.
Hello? Anyone? Hello?
Hey, you schmoes!
Huh?
Psst. Hey, Marvin, huh? Pay attention.
Ooh.
Now listen up. This StoryBot has a question for us.
Okay, go ahead, dear.
Thanks. Hi, everyone. I'm trying to count all the mammals for a girl named Rain. Could you please raise your hand if you're a mammal? Huh?
Psst, Marvin, huh? You're a mammal. Raise your hand. Oh!
Oh, come on, Carol. I thought we agreed this was drinking water. I'm gonna be sick.
Whoa! There are a lot of you. Can you tell me what makes you all mammals?
Well, for starters, most of us have hair.
Oh. Of course, there are some exceptions, like the naked mole rats.
Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer. I'm out of here.
We also birth live babies instead of eggs. See?
Oh, that's adorable.
And most of us feed our babies with milk that we produce ourselves, because we are awesome!
That is awesome! Okay, let me see if I've got it. Most mammals have hair, you birth live babies instead of eggs, and you feed your babies with milk you produce yourselves!
You got it!
So elephants are mammals?
That's right!
And honey badgers are mammals?
Yeah, but honey badgers don't care.
And zebras are mammals too?
You bet. And even those crazy things are mammals.
Oh, oh that's adorable. Wow. Even better, isn't it?
Wow. I'm tired.
Wow, even people are mammals? How am I ever gonna count all the different kinds of mammals?
Don't worry, dear. We can help.
Right, guys?
Bob the beat to the beat. Just bob the beat to the beat. Come on, bob the beat to the beat. Let's all bob our beats to the beat.
What's up, then? I'm hanging in this chicken pen. I'm a female chicken, so call me a hen. Don't call me a chick.
Nah.
That's a little baby. A male is a rooster.
Don't call me girl.
Maybe. We all got wings, which make us look fly. But chickens can't fly as hard as we try. And what are these things on top of our domes? They help us stay cool, and we call them combs.
Our hearts beat four times faster than yours. When we walk, we bob our heads back and forth. When we talk, we cluck, we're clucking at you.
And the roosters in the morning go
cock-a-doodle-doo.
But the best thing about us, look under my legs. Us female chickens, we can lay eggs. Eggs that you eat, others for hatching.
I'm a tiny new chick. What's up, man? What's cracking?
Eggs can be white or brown or blue.
I lay one egg a day. This is a cow.
We eat bugs, seeds, veggies, and weeds.